song are you calling about, Nathan?
It's Womack and Womack, Teardrops.
Where does that song take you when you hear it, Nathan? What does that remind you of?
Well, every time the song was on, my brother would ring Mum or Mum would ring my brother, and every time I was here at the house when the song was on, it was sort of a family thing. Everyone would get up and be silly and dance. And
so it's just one of those real family songs for...
Yeah. For you,
but particularly your brother and your mum, because I take it when he wasn't living at home, whenever the song was played on the radio, either your mum or he would ring each other.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, okay, just for a bit of a family chat.
Yeah, that was a big thing when that happened.
Uh-huh, okay. And what's happened since to you guys, Nathan?
I'm up in Sydney. I lived in the South Coast, and I'm up in Sydney visiting Mum and Dad at the moment.
Yeah? And what about your brother?
Well, he passed away last August.
Oh, dear.
August last year, actually. On the 14th.
I'm sorry to hear that. And I suppose...
Yeah, that's why, when you say it's, things that remind you.
Yeah, yeah.
And that really reminds me of brother and mum and our connection as a family.
Sure. And now that you've lost your brother, I wonder if that kind of connection with the song has been, damaged to a certain extent. Like, have you taken over from your brother? Whenever you hear it, you mention it to your mum? Or?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
All the time.
Because now I suppose the song is a real strong reminder of your late brother, as you said.
Yeah. Yeah, very much a strong reminder.
And that song that, as you say, is a bit of a family standard. Here it is from Womack and Womack, Teardrops on WSFM.